oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
What do you think's going through Washington's mind?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Quick thinking to avoid that. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Fighting from a position of full health here. The leg has become the central point of this attack. It's only a matter of time before assistance to walk will be needed.
Anybody got a crutch?
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
The shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Hey, so effective.
We're looking at complete domination here.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Oh, out of nowhere!
Not today, too fast. An early pin attempt, and a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Nearly driven through the mat. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? Look at this hold! He may have him here!
He's moving like a man possessed. And here's a cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
No, wait, nice reversal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When this guy's on,
great counter.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. In big trouble.
Uh-oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Look out.
Going with a suplex, belly to back.
Ouch, that didn't feel good. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And will this be it?
It may be.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
There it is. Washington got it.
Ooh, that was a mean move by Washington.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
And into the cover.
Two.
And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. Good grief! How is he still conscious? Uh-oh! Big move coming!
He got the shoulder up.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Hey, this may very well be it.
One, two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Today, too fast.
Hey, he's going for it again.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Oh, look at that. That's a type of power that's in a class all by itself. Just
the shoulders are down.
One, two. And he escapes with a kick out.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Is this it?
What a move by Dyer.
Dyer comes up big yet again.
One, two.
That's a big pinfall win right there.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
It'll be interesting. Just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And King, we have a front row seat in full control.
Watch out! Man, that one rocked him. So punishing. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This will test his mettle for sure.
Not today, too fast. He's looking to create some separation here. Look out!
That back's got to be aching now.
This guy's a machine.
Avoid that. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Not today, too fast.
He may be wondering where he is after that flip. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
The shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
There are a few better.
Wow. Look out below.
Look out. Quick thinking to avoid that. Nothing gentle about that landing.
If he keeps up this great reversal.
He's showing no sign.
What a counter that was.
The shoulders are down.
Two. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Uh-oh.
A crippling backbreaker. Covers.
One, two,
and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Ouch! Oh, out of nowhere!
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's in big trouble.
Each of these competitors is looking for the
shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Makes the cut. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Three!
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Eight.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is waved off.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Incredible!
This one doesn't mean a lot. I'm gonna be fucked this year. Gotta be incredibly surprised. You be hating and I still hold it down. When you round, man, the girls never lounge. When I heard you a hound. Bruh, man, that bitch need a pound. Tip, 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 bounce out of gown. Hands tied to the sound. Yeah, yeah, I'm the rich nigga now. Bitch, bitch, I'm the talk of the town. Make a bitch run the mouth. Yeah, yeah, go south for the boy. Pop, 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 down to the floor. Bounce, bounce.
And his opponent from Milan, Italy.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
The fans here in Baltimore are electric tonight, Michael.
Anticipation. This is going to be one for the record books. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. In full control. Into the headlock. The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Let's take a moment to talk about Cruz.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. What's going to happen now? Oh, out of nowhere.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's got him hooked.
Look out.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
There may be no stopping him. One of these competitors will be the new champion and may very well be the new face of WWE. In this attack.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Hey, what a move!
Going for the cover. And he escapes with a kick out.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
History here in Baltimore. In fact, it was in this city that superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977. It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a
quick pin attempt here. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Nicely executed.
Oh, out of nowhere.
That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force.
No kidding. What a slam. There's some serious power right there. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh! Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And there's the reversal. There may be no...
Uh-oh. There's the leg drop bulldog.
Man, this guy's party's over. Oh, out of nowhere!
Makes the cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Avoids the impact there.
Great crab locked in. Good base. This is going to be difficult to fight out of. Look at him trying to use.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. And into the cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Ow! Ooh. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Going for the cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Not this!
What a move by Ponarelli.
There's just no stopping Ponarelli tonight. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Look at it catch him off guard.
Quick round count.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Is the end.
Yeah, you can turn out the lights on this one.
Covers.
One, two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin. Looks like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this.
The shoulders are down.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
He's setting up. We've seen this before. What a move by Ponarelli.
There's just no stopping Ponarelli tonight.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all open.
And into the cover.
Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Looks to me like the gas tank isn't about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
Great reversal!
Ow! Ooh.
We're looking at complete domination here. It's worth noting that an amazing 8 Great American Bash pay-per-views took place in this great city of Baltimore.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh. There's the leg drop bulldog.
Man, this guy's party's over.
Going for the cover.
1, 2.
And he escapes with a kick out. He simply refuses to stay down.
Not today, too fast.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new crew. Scores big.
Yeah, and it looks like Cruz is gonna sail to victory here.
His shoulders are down.
1, 2, 3.
It's over. It's all over.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Man of the year, man of the bounce. Rusty girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air. So party over here, shaking for the man of the year.
Well, he may be looking at the match of the year.
Man of the year, man of the bounce. Home of the party in the trees, sunny lit land
of
the trees.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Top down for the breeze, burnt lips, got a blood full of
beef.
He's
looking at the match of the year.
You ain't come for the beef, you ain't know she came for the seat. Got bite for the cheeks, nigga, I'm the life for the beef. Fuck that, this year gotta eat. Bounce for the crown, you be hating and I still hold it down. When you round, man, the girls never lounge. Man, I heard you a hound. Bruh, man, that bitch need a pound. Tip, 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 bounce out of gown. Hands tied to the sound. Yeah, yeah, I'm the rich nigga now. Bitch, bitch, I'm the talk of the town. Make a bitch run the mouth. Yeah, yeah, go south for the boy.
You're your winner, bounce, and bounce, 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 bounce. Global Grand Prix Wrestling Champion, Aiden Cruz.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets caught.